3, 2,
good evening everyone.
Good evening.
My name is Erika and I'm so honored to be here as Hani's maid of honor. I'm so happy for both of you. I know that today is the best day of a long marriage and joyous marriage. First, I want to say, start off by saying congratulations to Raja, to Dwi and Hani. When I received the wedding invitation, I couldn't be more excited for the two of you. Looking back over the years, I remember when I first met Hani. She is a kind person and also friendly. We've been very close friends since we first met. We love together. We happy together and even share the tears together. I couldn't think of anything perfect enough to describe just how much I care of you, honey. There are no words big enough to define the kind of best friend of you are for me. And I certainly have no idea how to summarize everything at least in 3 minutes, but I will say this. You are the best friend for me. You always been there for me and always be there for you. I don't know where I would be if without you. But I'm standing today in your wedding day. And I want to tell you this. She had told me that the character of the her ideal future husband, and you know, and she said that I want to have a husband that look like Brad Pitt and have a white skin. But I think the list of the ideal future husband is no more exist, because when I see her look at me, she can take her eyes off me. I know that Annie is perfectionist, but at least before she fell in love with Dwi. So once again, congratulations. I hope you enjoy the rest of your life together.